Relentless rain and the risk for more extreme flooding, too. Florida's panhandle hasn't seen this much rain in decades. We'll tell you just how much that area is getting soaked, and the numbers are just staggering. Plus, it's been 2 days since the deadly tornadoes. We'll show you some of the recovery already happening in the hardest hit states.
Hear that?
How average, shirts.